God told me our mayor is insane. It's in reference to an apparent comment that Mayor Thompson had made in reference to Dan Miller, that she had prayed about something and decided that she was sent a message that he was an evil homosexual. So we're allowed to have our own messages from God as well, I believe. Concerned mainly about, obviously, our situation in Shipoke. And there's been a number of changes, notably since the administration changed just recently. We had a river flood stage that reached its peak. There was absolutely no communication from the mayor's office to help any new residents to be aware of what to do in preparation for a flood, which I believe puts people in grave danger. The decision-making on her part to attempt to close down the Paxton Street Fire Station, when that's the closest fire station to our Shipoke neighborhood, which that fire station has been extremely supportive, helped us out during floods, and have also helped help prevent the spread of two major fires in our neighborhood, which could have been a lot worse had that fire station not been there for a quick response.
Thompson, you're not God! What you are, this one big fraud! This one big fraud!
We need a new mayor! We need a new mayor! We need a
new mayor! She's negative! She's homophobic! How is that fair for us? What kind of responsible mayor is that?
Thompson!